Amidst the ritualistic chants, 76 grooms donning their traditional headgear and dazzling brides looked all set to make the promises of lifelong partnership. Brides and grooms later exchanged garlands and performed wedding rituals in the presence of their family, relatives and friends.
हम लोग अपेक्षा कर रहे थे करीब 85 तक मतलब जो है इस कार्यक्रम में आ जाएंगे लेकिन जो कंफर्मेशन मिले हैं जो यहां पे आ पाए हैं वो 76 जोड़े यहां पर आ पाए हैं जिसमें एक कपल जो है वो अल्पसंख्यक समुदाय के हैं मुस्लिम समुदाय के हैं और बाकी समस्त जो है वो हिंदू समुदाय के हैं
Aslam, one of the grooms, had come from the national capital, New Delhi, to marry Aasma. In the presence of visitors and families, to grace this auspicious occasion, the couple performed Nikaah, a wedding in accordance with all Islamic traditions. The couple was thankful to the Chief Minister of Uttar Pradesh and Mr. Modi for organizing this grand ceremony.
दिल्ली से आया हूँ मैं बजेरा से शादी करी है ग्लास की तरफ से और योगी और मोदी का थैंक यू बहुत शुभकामनाएं धन्यवाद
All the couples were gifted household items to help them set up their new homes and provide happy start to their married lives. Post the wedding rituals, ecstatic family members sang songs and danced to celebrate. The occasion was graced by religious gurus coming from various faiths who had come to supervise and conduct all the marriages according to rituals espoused in different religions. Although only one Muslim wedding was performed, it is expected that more couples would turn up to such kind of ceremony in future.
हम लोगों को भी जानकारी नहीं हो भाई ये भी पहली शुरुआत है इस वजह से एक जोड़ा आया आगे और आने की
हमारे बीच में काजी जी भी हैं महंत जी भी हैं और आचार्य जी भी हैं सभी लोगों का आशीर्वाद सभी जोड़ों को मिला है ये माननीय मुख्यमंत्री जी की जो पहल है इसके अंतर्गत निश्चित रूप से एक जनमानस में समरसता का भाव पैदा होगा
Mass weddings are increasingly becoming popular, especially among the economically weaker sections of the Indian society, as they reduce the financial burden on the couples and their families. Mass weddings not just help weaker section in their marriages, but also a platform to promote oneness and harmony among myriad classes, creeds and faiths residing in our country.